Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today I am going to explain you social assignment of class 9. Topic is industrialization and social change. In this, let us see the subtopic coal and iron. Our first question is, why is high quality steel and iron necessary for industrialization? As we know that the industries, as we have heard many industries, iron and steel industries and coal, these also, our question is here, high quality steel and iron necessary for industrialization. Why? What is the reason? In order to develop and be civilized, it's important to have the resources which have vast use. And it is having a vast use of these resources which are available. Iron and steel are important for growth and development of the modern civilization, and which it is going to play a very significant role in the industrialization. Iron and steel are important for growth and development of the modern civilization, because products made from iron and steel are used as raw materials and other. So iron and steel, it can be considered as a raw material, and where the products made from the iron and steel, they are used as raw materials and others also. So that is the reason why is high quality of steel and iron necessary for the industrialization. Why? Because the products made from iron and steel are used as raw materials and other. Let us move on with the question number 2. Why do you think the mining of iron ore and coal received equal importance? Iron ore extraction of ore. Iron ore, the mining of iron ore and the coal received equal importance here. Iron ore and the coal, which it is received equal importance because hematite and aragonite are the two types of iron ore which is used for making equipment. So whatever the equipments which are made up of, they have used this two types of iron ore. What are the two types of iron ore, children, here? Hematite and aragonite. These are the two types of the things which are used in the production and in making the equipments at all. Fuel is the best source of energy. Yes, fuel is the best source of energy. So both coal and iron ore are essential for the running industry. Here not only the iron and steel, children, even we do require for the industrialization, for the establishment of industries, iron ore and the coal. So that these two are very essential, very important for running the industry. Which two are important here? Coal and iron ore. They have equal importance in the enterprises. Like where the business, where the industrialization, where we could see. These are the important things which they have equal importance in the industrialization. Let us move on with the question number 3. Our third question is, why do you think the early industrial centers was situated near the iron and coal mines? Yes, here completely about the industries, how the iron and steel was used and coal and iron ore. Now the question is, industrial centers, why the early industrial centers were situated near the iron and coal mines? Why the industries were situated near the mines where the two minerals which are iron and coal were available? Though at present, people travel to markets to buy their goods and products. In the ancient days, it did not happen like that. Yes, if we want to purchase any of the goods, any products, we need to go to the market or where the goods are available here. But earlier, it was not happened so. People always went on foot for the main factories. They used to go on foot for the main factories to buy what they wanted. They used to go directly to the factories, but nowadays we need not to move to the factories. Everything is available in the market which can be purchased directly by the consumers, right? So here earlier, how they used to move here? They used to move on foot to the factories to purchase the things what they required here, what they wanted. Therefore, early industrial centers were located where they had enough resources. So industrial centers, these locations were situated near the areas, the regions where the minerals were available in plenty, like Here we can take the iron and coal mines. This is all about today's assignment, children. Thank you all.